Welcome to Power Sewing. Here's a sample technique that's available to all our subscribers.
Hi, I'm Ron Collins, and welcome to Power Sewing.
And I'm Sandra Vetsina. And Ron has a very special technique that one of the ones he's noted for he wants to show you today. Tell us about it.
What it is, it's a dart and a tuck done with one thread on your sewing machine. Now, why would you do this? Well, when you do a dart or a tuck, what you have is a tail, a thread hanging from the end, and you actually start sewing the dart at the point and not at the fat end.
That is wild.
So first of all, what we're going to do, our machine is fully threaded. You're going to remove the top thread, just like so.
Now this is terrific for sheer fabrics. When they'll do this in bridal wear, on chiffons.
That's right.
Anything see-through.
Now I have the bottom thread coming up through the throat.
So you have no top thread.
No top thread. I have the bobbin thread coming up through the throat plate. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to remove the needle, and I'm going to take and I'm going to thread the needle backwards. So in order to do this, take the needle out. So you're taking and you're going through the back of the needle.
So the back is where that flat bar is.
That's
you know,
right.
When you put the needle in.
See the live demonstrations of sewing techniques or access over 100 sewing shows for 1 year with unlimited viewing for just $75. Learn from the experts. Enroll now at powersewing.com.